me, feel free to correct me on this right side of the course, but I believe it's a split move. It's not written down. I'm on this side, I do it with this hand. I'm pretty sure you're doing it with this hand, vice versa. All right, so what's written in the magic book? But when you see a great new leader on the stage, my friend, so it comes from the side. When you see a great new leader on the stage, my friend, invite him in without a second look. So I want a little invitation. But when you see a great new leader on the stage, my friend, invite him in without a second look. All right? Pardon me. Look. We'll get to that in a minute. So I want a little... You're inviting him in. It's that greatest showman. But when you see a great new leader on the stage, my friend, invite him in without a second look. Right? So we're getting ready for our airplane. So just a little, not a lot of flary. I tend to do a little too much flare in my hand, so I have to be careful I don't have too much of this. So when you see a great new leader on the stage, my friend, invite him in without a second look. And then we're ready, right, for our airplane. And we want a little body here, so it's, we're not, don't try to do too much of this, because the idea, just if you shift your body, it'll happen. So don't worry about lifting your arms as much as I want you to shift your body, right? You're up in an airplane or dining at Sardi's, and we're not going to try to do anything on dining at Sardi's because it's just too fast, and it kind of gets rid of the plane is cute. So I'd rather have, you're up in an aeroplane or dining at Sardi's. It's good. Mm-hmm. Right? That way we get a full aeroplane or dining at Sardi's. But we can certainly, Sardi's is a very nice, fun, hip restaurant. It's a very nice restaurant, right? Or dining at Sardi's. Or lying at Malibu alone in the sand. And this comes out at sand, another split move. We're essentially demonstrating our girls on the sand, but this is all focal point is the sweet spot, 12 o'clock sweet spot. So, lying at Malibu alone in the sand, pardon me, Malibu alone in the sand. You suddenly hear a bell. And you guys have to tell me, I know that there's a stepping up, I don't know if there's an up or not. So we'll talk about that one in chorus. I don't actually know the answer to that, but there should be bell. There should be a set at the very least. I don't know if there's an actual up. There is for the front row. I didn't know whether you guys did that or not, but we want to say alone in the sand. You suddenly hear a bell. I kind of want just a little lift is what I want to do. Bell. So that we're suddenly hear sand. You suddenly hear a bell and right away you can tell. Or you can tell. Remember, this is not out there. It's you can tell. There should be some, like you can tell, right? You can tell. All right. Line, so let's go from lying at Malibu. Yep, a little pop-up on the bell. Yep. Actually, she did tell me a little pop-up, so let's just plan on that. It'll pop up. Three-section point. Pardon me. Excuse me. Okay. So. Or lying at Malibu, alone in the sand, you suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell that this will be the start of something grand. So it's something grand, if you're bass, I believe, right? Yep. So everybody else is, this will be the start of something grand, and basses are, this will be the start of something, this will be the, whatever. This will be the start of something grand. This will be the heart of something grand, if you're not a bass. Grand. Thank you. Not grand. Sorry, I did it wrong. This will be the start of something grand. So I don't worry about it. It doesn't have to be there by the first beat. It starts on the first beat. This will be the start of something grand. this will be the start of something grand. All right. All right, we're going to work on this in chorus in terms of the position and where Ted is. But as you're going to be in the sweet spot, you're in chorus position, and Ted's going to move across the stage. He's not going to move quite as far as he was. So I want you to, we'll time this out exactly, what makes sense. And at each rehearsal, whenever he's there, we'll determine which beat it is, but we're going to all move. And we're just going to shift our body. So, you know, I don't want you to move your feet. I don't want you to turn. I want you to turn. And we will determine at chorus, based on when Ted can get there, what the right beat is. And we'll determine the beat. But it'll be, let's just say for now, it's going to be rehearsal. At each rehearsal, we learn verses in a frightening flash. So we're just turning just our bodies a little bit. So we're here. To rehearsal, we learn verses. We should be again at 10 to 2. Rehearsal, we learn verses in a frightening flash. In a frightening flash. So keep your, and then stay put. So now we're in our chorus position. So keep your voice in shape both night and day. And then again, whatever time he gets there, we'll determine which beat that is. Let's say right now it's day. All right, so let's go back to grand. Start of something, this will be the start of something grand. At each rehearsal, we learn verses in a frightening flash. So keep your voice in shape both night and day. When we get singing, we start ringing in a frightening flash. You don't wanna let it slip away. So we're gonna come down all the way through. Frightening flash, you don't wanna let it slip away. And even so there, I wanna see, not tension, but I wanna see excitement. I wanna see that there's not just coming down. What I don't wanna see is, okay, flash, and then we're coming down. I want to see, it's a definite, there's a reason we're doing it. It's still exciting, okay? Frightening flash, you don't want to let it slip away. The, it's an inside move for everybody, split move. The sun comes up. And again, not just your hands, and it's, so you're in, the sun comes out. So again, if you kind of get up on the balls of your feet, just the tiniest little bit, the sun comes out. You're counting your money, your dough. And it doesn't have to be, I don't want a lot of sparkling or fireworking. It's just dough. If you've been paying attention, you'll know that Ted's going dough like a Homer. So we're kind of just echoing that behind him. So here, let's see. Lightning flash. In a lightning flash, you don't wanna let it slip away. The sun comes up, you're counting your money, your dough. Or else in a dim cafe, you're ordering wine, more wine, yine. So you have your glass up, you clink it, then you throw it. You're ordering wine, and I don't say more wine, so let me see where that is. I think we all know it. It's on the, yep. Or else in a dim cafe, you're wine, more wine, yine, right? Wine, more wine, yine. So I want to see three distinct, it's up, you're toasting, you're up, okay? And so we've tossed our glass wine. Or else in a dim cafe, you're ordering wine. Here we are, and I think it's easy. I don't want a lot of moving, but you can certainly say, here we are, basically. And you can, even just the slightest bit of your head will make it look for the audience like you're including everybody. So here we are. You wanna be where we are. And we don't have to change the moves. We don't have to, excuse me. Cat that wants in. All right. So, ordering wine, more wine, one. Here we are. You want to be where we are. where we are. You know, get down with your bad self. Okay. Where we are. And they do. And this will be, right? So we're going to go right into moving toward the tag. So, and this, we're going to we'll be all through this, going to wag our tails all the way through this part. So we're going to go, here we are, you want to be where we are, and this could be the start of something. This will be the heart of something. Got a feeling this will be the start. Right? So right there on the bass is start, at measure 107, our tail stop wagging. We're fully committed. We are in it. We can't wait. So let's go back to the, here we are. Here we are. You want to be where we are. And this will be the start of something. This will be the heart of something. Got a feeling this will be the start of. This will be that something grand, right? Make sure I got that right. Yes, I did. This will be that something grand. This will be that something grand. This will be the start of something. Inside move, wherever side you're on, right? Sorry, I wasn't doing it right. That's the one that frames your face, but it's in. So this will be the heart of something. This will be the start of something. Got a feeling this will be the start of. This will be that something grand. This will be the start of something grand. And fireworks. All right. And we're still looking at that sweet spot. And then as Ted takes us down, walk, bounce to the outside with a little hop, right? And go to tiles. Particularly if you're on the ends. So make sure those fireworks come out of your hand. They should already be here, but that extra little boof. So the hands are straight out. And listen to the music, and as we get better at our, we get more used to how long that last note's going to be, I want you to take that time to get there. So it isn't a matter of grand, right? It's anticipatory, just like the note is. So it's, right, as we grow, as we get bigger, so do our hands, and then boom, okay, boom, and there we are. Okay, that's a 24-minute video. Hopefully, I can get this thing uploaded. All right, there it is. Thanks for all your work. Let me know if you have questions. Bye.